The sequel to the smash hit role-playing game Final Fantasy XIII is almost here, bringing with it a massive RPG experience. Final Fantasy XIII II combines the core elements of immersive story, engaging battle system, in-depth customization, and the ability to explore and play at your own pace. 13-2 introduces the player to a setting 3 years after the events of 13. Lightning, the strong-willed protagonist of 13, has disappeared. Now players take the role of her younger sister, Sarah, and her new mysterious companion, Noel, in their search for the missing Lightning. In the game, players will travel between worlds and forward and backward through time via the Historia Crux. These worlds provide sprawling maps for players to explore, as well as towns that are filled with non-playable characters who supply information and side quests.
We have to retrieve it immediately.
The Historia Crux also allows players to revisit any location and replay missions to bring about different outcomes. In 13-2, the heart of 13's renowned battle system returns, but with enhancements. Enemies will now be found using the Mog Clock, a detector that alerts players to enemies that appear when adventuring. The needle's location on the Mog Clock and how an enemy is engaged will determine the status of a battle and whether or not players will benefit from a preemptive strike or suffer the inability to retry the battle. The Active Time Battle, or ATB system, returns with its fast-paced and strategic combat. Upon entering a battle, the ATB gauge begins to fill, and players can then choose to use the gauge to chain together consecutive attacks or save up the gauge to unleash powerful abilities. Also returning is the Paradigm system, which allows players to quickly change strategies as a battle requires. Through Paradigms, players can choose which battle roles they want their characters to take, from the damage-dealing Commando, the chain-building Ravager, the life-saving Medic, and more. In 13-2, players can now fine-tune each of their Paradigms to best deal with different combat situations. Paradigms can be designed to hit multiple enemies or set to focus attacks on individual monsters. To make combat even more exciting, major battles throughout the game will now feature cinematic action sequences that will test player skill through quick reflex button prompts. These events will give a player an even greater role in determining how certain key events unfold. Brand new to 13-2 is the exciting and strategic Paradigm Pack system. Upon defeating certain enemies in battle, players can recruit and add them to their paradigms to further enhance their chosen strategies. Monsters occupy various battle roles, can learn new abilities through infusion, and can be decorated as a player sees fit. Recruited monsters are a critical element to success in the game. Each monster has its own unique ability called the Feral Link, which can be performed upon proper execution of certain button sequences. Proper knowledge and implementation of their monster's special skills can quickly change the tide of battle in the player's favor. The Crystarium returns as the primary means of developing characters. As players adventure, they will earn Crystagen points by completing missions and achieving victory in battles. In the Crystarium, players will now have more options and flexibility as to how they spend those points to progress their characters. Many other improvements have been added to 13-2 to make the game even more engaging. Players will get to use the magical treasure hunting abilities of Mog, test their reasoning with the mind-bending puzzles and temporal rifts, and even try their luck at the casino at Serendipity with chocobo races and slot machines. Whether it's immersive story, strategic fast-paced battle, in-depth customization, or do-what-you-want gameplay, Final Fantasy XIII-2 offers an experience that new and old fans of the Final Fantasy series will love. The ability to change the future is in your hands. Final Fantasy XIII-2.